So today we're going to make a tequila sunrise. You need a highball glass. We're going to fill it with ice. 1 ounce and 1/4 of tequila. We're going to add some orange juice almost to the top. And then we just need a bit of grenadine. There you have a tequila sunrise.
Represento el pasado.